1893, Milo Hansen harvested a monster whitetail, scoring 213 and 5/8, making it the new world record. The deer was taken out of Saskatchewan and is still at the top of the record books today. The General is a set of sheds found out in Nebraska in the spring of 1959. Without knowing the actual inside spread of this rack, a lot of deer experts say that it could have scored as high as 218 and 1/8.